talk about people, so I can only imagine what y'all saying about me. And my back fat. Oh my God, this back fat. I think my ultimate goal this year, you know, is to try to lose it completely. If it comes back, at least I know I can lose it. I don't know. And I don't want to be one of those people that get fined and then all of a sudden have kids, but you know, I digress. I was really looking at my legs and boy, have I let these suckers go. My legs used to be smooth. They didn't always have all this cottage cheese. Maybe a dent, maybe like a little hailstorm, but not the cottage cheese, not the sack of potatoes, not a hailstorm, but you know, like little flash hailing. But yeah, but I had a lot of muscle and I looked at those pictures and I was like, whoo, if you want motivation to do better, take some pictures of yourself and then post them on the internet and see what you do. See what you do. You still gonna wanna quit though. Cause with that being said, I'm gonna get to it and I'll kind of report to you, I guess, how I feel afterward. Desi, is she crying for you? Is she crying for me? I don't know. She needs a miracle, a sign of wake up calling Ali for today. Called you yesterday. You did it as you're born. The main drag. No, but not. Probably run along. I wanna call you every day and beg you to be near me. But I know your head is underwater. I doubt that you can hear me. So let it rain. I feel stinky. Got another layer of stink, putting another ring around the tub, you know. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Go to emberskies.com, skiesandstars.com. Let's just keep it motivated. Keep it motivated. Keep it motivated. Bye, guys. Desi, is she crying for you? Is she crying for me?